Does it even work? Let's find out.
All we need is a leaf and a pen. And we're just gonna cut the pen. And we're just gonna pour the ink on the leaf. Just like that. All right, now we just put the leaf into the water and it should turn into a boat, right? 3, 2. No way! It works!